It's no secret that so far the biggest criticism about the Gilas Pilipinas men's national basketball team is the coaching of Chot Reyes. Should Coach Chot still be the leader and tactician of Gilas moving forward? That's what we asked some fans here today at the Smart Araneta Coliseum. And also, if not Coach Chot, who would they want leading the way moving forward?
Siguro, I don't think so because parang hindi niya na control yung mga play na pinapagawa niya dun sa on the court, and parang ang gulo na panoorin ng Gilas Pilipinas pag nanonood ka na ng laro nila, parang ganun.
How about you, sir? What are your thoughts?
I think Chot can still coach our Gilas team, but for me, my suggestion is more preparation, I think, to have a teamwork chemistry. Yeah.
So far, ano nagkulang in this tournament from Gilas?
Preparation. Ako, for me, it's preparation.
What did you want to see more of in terms of preparation?
I think at least 1 year or 8 months before the game. This time, it's only 1 month before the FIBA. So, no chemistry for this time. All of our basketball players for Gilas are talented, but no chemistry for this time.
If not Coach Chot, who would you like to see coach the team? If you could pick anyone.
Siguro yung mga top contender din sa PBA, like if eligible sila Team Cohn or Yenggya ulit, yes. If pwede yung, if gusto niya ulit i-coach yung team, siguro sila yung possible na replacement kay Chot Reyes.
Actually, that's such a complicated question. A lot of moving parts in that decision. So I think the people who are leading this country, leading the sport of basketball, I think they know what's best. As for me, whatever their decision is, I stick with the players. I stick with whoever the coach will put, even if it's still Coach Chot. Although I know he's not everyone's favorite. You know, it's a very you see in social media, you see how people comment about him. He's a very divisive figure. So for me, whatever's the best for our country, the people who are leading, they know what to do. So whatever they go with, I'll just support them.
If you could pick any coach. Realistically, who could coach Gilas? Who would you pick? Would it still be Chot?
Maybe if someone was to be available, I guess the best next possible coach. I've been hearing a lot about Jimmy Alapag. They've been saying siguro fever dream na lang Eric Spoelstra. You know, that's the dream. But whoever is available, whoever would want to take this job, he'll have a big task for himself. But yun, siguro Jimmy Alapag would be amazing.
I think he is right naman for this kasi hindi naman siya ilalagay dito if he's not right, diba? Kumbaga, may mga kakulang lang, may lapses. Depende na yun sa nangyayaring game. So I think kailangan nila mag-improve for tonight's game kasi last game na rin natin, diba?
So, let's say they win today or they lose today. Okay lang sa'yo if pati sa mga tournaments moving forward, Chot Reyes will still be the head coach of the team?
For me, kailangan mas maganda kung papalitan natin. Kumbaga para matry naman natin yung ibang coach naman. Kasi yung lineup natin ngayon talaga makikita natin sobrang solid na niya. Hindi tulad nung mga dati nating players. Kasi ngayon mas malakas na talaga yung mga players natin. So I think pag bago yung coach natin, talagang matatry natin kung iba na namang system yung gagamitin natin.
So if you could pick any coach realistically na we can have for Gilas, pangpalit kay Coach Chot, who would be your ideal choice?
Siguro po for me, Coach Tim. Kasi I'm a Hinebra fan. So kita naman po sa mga games ng Hinebra na talagang palaban sila, nagcha-champion. So I think he's a good choice po.